What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Three Dog Night. This one's titled An Old Fashioned Love Song, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's check it out. Old Fashioned Love Song. I have absolutely no idea where this is gonna go.
Just an old fashioned love song playing on the radio, and wrapped around the music is the sound of someone promising they'll never go.
I'm really, really feeling the atmosphere of the song. It's surprising though, because I'm pretty sure this is like a 70s or yeah. Definitely 70s, late 60s at the most, song, but it sounds like something straight out of the 2000s, like the overall just production of it so far. It's real nice. Like it just kind of gives off
wrapped
that power.
Around the music is the sound of someone promising they'll never go. You swear you've heard it before as it slowly rumbles on. An old-fashioned love song, one I'm sure they wrote for you and me. Just an old-fashioned love song, coming down in three-part harmony.
To weave our dreams upon and listen to each evening when the lights are low. To underscore our love affair with tenderness and feelings that we've come to know.
And the production.
You say you've heard it before, as it slowly rambles on and on. No need in bringing them back, cause they're never really gone. Just an old-fashioned love song, coming down in three-part harmony. Just an old-fashioned love song.
Hey, that was solid, man. I really enjoyed that. The production and just atmosphere of the song, I thought it was absolutely amazing. Also, the vocals and everything. It was just a jammer song, man. Like, it had like a chill, kind of upbeat feel to it at the same time. And, you know, that was dope, man. That was real dope. But yeah, that was Three Dog Night, an old-fashioned love song. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.